Have you ever stayed at a hotel, flown on a plane, or eaten at a restaurant? If so, you've experienced the hospitality industry. The hospitality industry is a broad group of businesses that provide services to customers. It's focused on the satisfaction of customers and providing specific experiences for them. The hospitality industry is unique because it relies so heavily on discretionary income and free time. Think about your last vacation. You didn't necessarily need to go on the trip, but you did because you had both the free time and the extra money. In this lesson, we'll look at different areas of the hospitality industry, its strong focus on customers and levels of service provided, as well as economics of the industry. The multi-billion dollar hospitality industry has three primary areas. The first area is accommodations, which includes hotels, motels, bed and breakfasts, and other lodging businesses. The next area is food and beverage. This area comprises restaurants, fast food chains, and other establishments that provide food and beverages. Food and beverage providers might be located in hotels or be standalone facilities. The last area of the hospitality industry is travel and tourism, which includes airlines, trains, and cruise ships. The various areas of the hospitality industry have one common focus: the customer. As noted earlier, the hospitality industry provides services that people use when they have free time and extra money. Thus, providing a high level of customer service is very important, since the services provided are not necessities. For example, an electricity company doesn't necessarily have to provide excellent service to its customers because customers are still going to pay. They need to have electricity, but staying at a hotel or buying an airplane ticket isn't always a necessity. Different levels of service are provided within the hospitality industry. Hotels and restaurants are both rated using the AAA Diamond rating system. A five-diamond hotel or restaurant is considered top of the line, having met certain cleanliness, quality, and comfort criteria to achieve that level. There are also certain services that have to be offered, such as a spa at a hotel, to be considered five-diamond. So while all of the hospitality industry is focused on providing services, there are a range of service levels that can be provided. When going to a four-diamond or five-diamond property, you would expect to get excellent service. You would want the employees to treat you exceptionally well and expect to receive quality accommodations and food. At a lower-tier property, you might not receive the same level of service. While the employees likely will be friendly, you might not have someone to carry your bags to your room or receive the same dining options at the restaurant. The hospitality industry relies heavily on the economy. Remember, customers need to have discretionary income in order to go out to eat, travel, and stay at hotels. So if the economy is thriving, the hospitality industry typically is as well. But if the economy is struggling, it usually means fewer people are able to travel and spend money within the hospitality industry. Other factors can impact the hospitality industry as well. The political state of the country or area a person is traveling to can also have an effect. For example, high terrorism alerts might deter travelers from going to specific areas because they don't feel safe. Another factor that impacts the hospitality industry is the availability of workers. Skilled workers are needed to provide excellent service and run a hospitality establishment well. A lack of such workers can present challenges. The hospitality industry is a broad group of businesses that provide services to customers. The industry can be broken down into three basic areas: accommodations, food and beverage, and travel and tourism. All of these areas are customer-focused, but they sometimes provide different levels of service. The economy, an area's political state, and the availability of workers are all factors that can impact the hospitality.